今次咧就加咗價，加咗 petroleum 嘅價，咁有啲咩跌咧？咁即係有咩同佢成咗關係？呢個關係會係令到佢跌嘅關係啦。好，咁啊demand會唔會跌啦？咁係唔會嚇，記住嚇。咁我哋講咗加價嘅時候咧 ，move along the same demand curve 嘅。好啦，咁然之後咧 ，mini bus service 會唔會跌咧個demand？咁啊，個咧就好似咧唔係好關係啦。啊，咁啊都係嗰個油價升咁啊。對於 mini bus 同埋油嚟講咧，咁呢個係一個10%嘅關係啊，材料啊 ，mini bus service 咁啊，應該係 cost 上升咧10%下降嘅。好啦，咁啊10%下降，好，你都有老講出啦。好，咁啊 driver 個十唔係10%咯喎，點解咧？咁我哋要知道 driver 咧，哇，呢度夾兩重，第一重汽油同埋個 mini bus 咧就係一個咧點樣講咧？係佢嗰個製成投入啦，投入咯，個 input 嗰個 input 嚟嘅。好啦，咁啊個所以咧就呢個啦嚇 ，cost 增加 supply 減少啦。好啦，然之後 service 同埋個 driver 咧就係一個咧 divide 點啊 ，divide 點嘅關係嚟嘅。OK， 咁即係話我唔要 driver， 唔要 service 咧，我就唔會請 driver 噶啦。咁所以呢個咧係 demand 下降嘅關係嚟嘅。OK， 咁我哋 supply 少咗啦，咁幅圖走出嚟咧就會係咁一啲 supply 減少，咁 quantity 會下降嘅，咁即係少咗小巴服務啦，少咗小巴服務，自然小巴司機個 demand 都會下降咗噶啦。所以咧答